On this day in 1718 that James Puckle, a London lawyer, patented the world's first machine gun. Philosopher and social reformer Debendranath Tagore was born on this day in 1817 in Shilaidaho in undivided Bengal of colonial India. On this day in 1940, McDonald's opened its first restaurant in San Bernardino, California. The final Mercury mission, Mercury Atlas 9, with astronaut L. Gordon Cooper on board, was launched on this day in 1963. He became the first American to spend more than a day in space. It was on this day in 1988 that after more than 8 years of fighting, the Soviet Army began its withdrawal from Afghanistan. On this day in 2008, that California became the second US state after Massachusetts in 2004 to legalize same-sex marriage after the state's own Supreme Court ruled a previous ban unconstitutional.